I am here standing with Hoja, who beat out Much in a very unexpected set. But then again, this is the tournament of upsets. I have a chance here to ask him how he practiced for this unexpected win.
연습은 대진표가 나올 때부터 준비했고요. 박영민 선수가 랭킹도 높고 CJ에서 토스 에이스 선수분이셔서 그냥 제가 저는 한 거의 엄청 오래 준비한 거 한 달 정도 준비한 것 같아요. 그래서
Okay. He said as soon as he knew who his opponent was going to be, he practiced probably just about a month. He practiced really hardcore for this. He knows that his opponent Much, you know, he's CJ's ace player. He knows that, you know, he's really ranked high up in KESPA. So he absolutely did his best to try to win, and he did. The second question is that now that he's beat Much, next round he has to play Bisu, who is another really strong Protoss. How does he feel about this?
저그전을 굉장히 잘하시는 선수라서 좀 걱정이 되긴 하는데 게다가 연습 기간도 그렇게 많지 않아서 좀 걱정되긴 하는데 요번에 준비한 것처럼 제가 준비한 것만 보여준다면 충분히 승산이 있을 것 같아요.
Okay, he says, you know, he knows that Bisu is really strong against Zerg, and so that kind of worries him a lot, but he's definitely going to practice as he did for this game. He's a little worried because he's not going to have enough time as he did for the game against Much, but if everything goes the way that he practices, he doesn't see why he wouldn't be able to pull off a win. The third question is something you guys don't know. He's actually left-handed, and so I'm wondering, what are some difficulties of being a left-handed pro gamer?
제가 왼손잡이라서 좀 불편했던 게 옛날에는 PC방에서 게임하다 보면은 사람들이 제 뒤에 몰려요. 와, 왼손잡이다 이러면서 좀 그럴 때는 지금이야 프로게이머가 돼서 자랑스럽지만 그때는 좀 쪽팔렸어요. 남들과 다르다는 이유로 좀 쪽팔렸어요.
Okay, he said, actually now that it's a pro gamer, he is a pro gamer, it doesn't really bother him much. However, when he used to practice at the PC Bang, which is like an internet cafe here in Korea, a lot of people would come up behind him and watch him play and be like, whoa, that's a left-handed guy playing, you know? And at that time, he was really embarrassed. But now that he's a pro gamer, he's kind of proud of the fact that he is a left-handed player. Now, the last thing, I guess, as always, is a message for the fans.
네, 이제 16강에서 좀 더 강한 상대를 만나는데 그 상대도 이기고 모든 리그에 다 석권할 수 있도록 열심히 노력하겠습니다.
Okay, he says, you know, he's going to make it to the round of 16 here and play against a really strong opponent. And hopefully he's going to try to win that. And, you know, next season also try to make it into the other leagues and become a bigger name for himself. And maybe one more thing.
I love so much.
All right. He loves this game. He loves GOMTV so very much. And I think that's going to be the end of our interview. 네, 감사합니다.
감사합니다.